What's going on, YouTube? It's the Bushy Beard, and I'm back, and I'm bushier than ever. Right now, we got Kelly Clarkson and Brett Eldridge under the Mistletoe fan video. I'm excited for this. Kelly Clarkson, the very first American Idol winner, such a beautiful voice, beautiful person, wonderful soul, and Brett Eldridge has such a good voice as well. So, yeah, that's great. I'm excited about this. I know people have been asking me to do Kelly Clarkson Christmas songs, and so I figured I would do one, you know, before Christmas is over. I'm going to do more Christmas videos tomorrow. I don't know which ones I have selected yet. I know I have some up here that I'm probably going to do, but there are going to be other ones I want to do as well. So, anyways, let's go ahead and jump on into the video. Video so far. I like it. Her voice is fantastic. She has a gorgeous voice. But for her, it's more than just her voice. So far, so good. Is it too late to open up? I'm dying to say, oh, how I love you. You're walking towards me now. What am I gonna push my pants out when I close my eyes? It's just you and I. Magic fills the air. Standing over there. Santa, hear my prayer. She has such a good voice. When she goes high, like back here, absolutely beautiful. So good. I also really love the video. I think the video is fun.
Until I see your face.
I love his voice too. His voice is so good.
Keep you from getting inside. Works until I see your face. I linger hoping you might stay. Wrapped up in your arms is where I wanna spend my night. So hard, how much I want you.
Do you think of us? How I want your love. Is it too late?
It's just, this is such a beautiful song. I like the song. I like her voice. I like everything about it so far. And then the video on top of it is super cute, super fun. I love when artists do this kind of thing with their fans.
I don't know where people find out about this. Maybe I need to, you know, follow my favorite artist more on social media, because I would love to be a part of a video like this. I think this would be so much fun. Even just to submit something and not necessarily be picked would be a lot of fun as well. I think it's so cool, such a good idea that they do this. And it's definitely been something that they've done a little bit, I think, more often during 2020 and the craziness of 2020. I think that's, it's so good. It's so good. It brings cheer, it brings joy to people, and it's awesome. Look at that face. That's such a cute face. Oh, dogs are so great. I love them. Wait, what did her shirt say? Kelly Clarkson, will you be my maid of honor? Oh, that's cool. I wonder what Kelly Clarkson says. Push my pride. That was fun. That was such a cute video. I'm just gonna say anything at the end here. My phone's ringing. Sorry, guys. Yeah, so really good. Overall, very good. I thought that was cute. I thought it was a very good song. Vocals on point. She is a wonderful singer. So is Brett Eldridge. And such a cute video. If you like this video, guys, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. If you didn't, you can give it a thumbs down. It's not going to hurt me, or you can give it a thumbs up because it's not going to hurt you. If you're new or you haven't yet, please do consider subscribing. It really does help out the channel. We are on our way to 27,000, which is just absolutely mind-blowing to me. I hope you guys have a wonderful day, a Merry Christmas, and as always, until next time, YouTube, smile like you mean it from the Bushy Beard. Happy holidays and Merry Christmas to all.